warm evening to everyone. Welcome to Vrucham TV. This is Harharini from 4th Chakra presenting the news for the day. Today's headlines. The Central Board of Secondary Education has decided not to reduce the syllabus for the students of classes 9 to 12 for the academic year 2021 to 2022. The research entrance test or RTE has been postponed by Banaras Hindu University BHU. As per the new schedule, the BHU RTE 2021 will be conducted on April 11, 2021. Anna University has declared the Tamil Nadu Common Entrance Test Result 2021 on its official website. The admission to BSc Nursing and Allied Health Science courses at JIPMER for the academic year 2021 to 2022 will be based on the merit score of NEET 2021 conducted by NTA. All India Management Association announced the Management Aptitude Test result. The Karnataka government on Friday released a new set of guidelines for public places. The Delhi Subordinate Services Selection Board is hiring for the post of trained graduate teacher. Union Education Minister on Thursday launched the MyNEP 2020 platform of National Council for Teacher Education web portal, which will be operational from April 1 to May 15, 2021. Prime Minister of India has accepted the invitation extended by US President to attend the Leaders Summit on Climate on April 22 and 23. Sports News. Cricket. South Africa vs Pakistan. Babar Azam has taken just 76 innings to score his 13th ODI century. With this, me R. Harini signing off with the note of keep watching Vrucham TV. Stay tuned and stay happy. Thank you.